Terrizol Gold Frozen. Gold. Terrizol Gold. It says since 1767. Well, not really, you know. It's been part of Kraft for a good couple of decades and whatnot. So let's see if we can get into these with impossible packaging. I even got them from Pam Shop. And impossible packaging on everything, you know. I remember getting boxes of chocolates like this, a bit bigger, when I was a kid. And first opening the box at first sight, it looks like a box of Benson and Hedges Gold, doesn't it? It looks a bit like a Zig box. You know, it's, the design's improved a bit since, but... Oh, well, if anyone's born in the 80s, grown up in the 90s, you'll know what I mean. So, let's see what these are. Oh, look, that's fancy, isn't it? Opens lengthways. That's weird. And inside, we've got... That's meant to be there. Like that. So, two of everything. There's the Allmark chocolate, which is that second one. Sumptuous strawberry, vanilla gold leaf, hazelnut perfection, and rich orange. So the orange-shaped one is orange. You know, Terry's chocolate orange. You know, I'm expecting it to be good for us. And rock hard. Almost took a tooth out. That was really hard. It's weird, Terry's chocolate, because you don't eat it very much because it's not very common. You know, it's like the poor relation in the Kraft Mondelez range. You know, because obviously they're focusing on Cadbury, Toblerone and all the rest of it. Terry's, apart from the Terry's chocolate orange, everything else is just irrelevant, I think. It just feels like it's left behind. Let's try the strawberry. Ooh. That's so soft. It's a bit more jelly. One strawberry on the... On me, yeah! One strawberry! Well, that's crap. One strawberry? Sumptuous strawberry. Real strawberry pieces nestled within a sweet strawberry-flavoured fondant. Yeah, really nice for the one. Well, that really completed Pam Shop, didn't it? Vanilla gold leaf. One strawberry. Vanilla gold leaf is soft. I'm not really getting the chocolate taste. But frozen, yeah. My one strawberry. Because I like frozen. What's this one? Hazelnut perfection. This is just solid chocolate, which I'm not going to bother with, but. That is hard as well. But it tastes a bit crap. Oh well. Too many rock hard ones. I want to say don't freeze. You. Terry's all gold. Oh, this was the dark one. I'm trying to remember if there's a milk one. No, there is a milk one, isn't there? It's got a blue swirl, I think. Don't freeze these. It's a shame, actually, that Mondelez Road / Kraft doesn't embrace the Terry's brand very much. I can't even think of anything that Terry's makes apart from Terry's chocolate orange and the old gold. Can anyone remember any old school Terry's chocolates or sweets? Let me know in the comment section down below.
Thanks for watching Blue Scrass. Bye.